son has inspired me to run again. So, yeah, these are my favorite. And I am trying my best to grow out of buying clothing or apparel that's all black. So I went with, like, this purple, gray sort of aesthetic. I really love it. It's super cute. So, yeah, I absolutely love these. And I, talking about, like, running shoes, short, my cat decided to pee in my room. I know, disgusting. And it smelled, and I was like, I need some, like, cardboard floor cleaner. And I know that there are, like, special sprays for, like, the floor, but I just feel like it wasn't gonna work for, like, cats and, like, animals in general, like, pets. I was like, I don't think that's gonna work, so I just got this floor cleaner. I was originally gonna buy Fabuloso, because I've been using that my entire life, but I was like, I don't know if that's gonna be good on hardwood floors. Apparently it is. I don't know. I was reading reviews and I was like, oh yeah, it's fine on hardwood floors, but I was like, I don't wanna risk it, because I've never done it on hardwood floors. I've never put that on hardwood floors. It's only been like tile. So I decided to find a product that's specially for wood, and I found this. This is amazing. Up. slay. Major slay. I remember I started first using their products in, I think, my junior year of high school. And I literally tried every single one of their moisturizers. I'm not kidding.
Which is a little embarrassing to admit, but these are my favorite. I carry
So now I'm using it, which is great. Super loud. I don't know. That's like a very nice noise. Yeah, I love her. She fits so much. I always carry like water bottles with me to stay hydrated, so this fits a lot rather than like carrying like a little mini purse. This is great. Super.